Hey, CCW, I hope that you're doing well, pushing forward on this fast and continuing going strong. Today, I want to talk to you about harmony. One of the great joys that I get to have as a parent is to hear the explosive laughter of my children. And there are some times when my children come racing into my room, laughing and bursting in this pandemonium together, and there's nothing like it. It gets me and my wife laughing, and we have no idea what they're even laughing at, but just their laughter together makes us smile. And here's what I've come to find out. When they're living together in harmony, man, it is sweet. In fact, the psalmist said in Psalms 133, "Behold how good and how sweet it is when brethren dwell together in unity." God loves for us to be unified. He loves for us to have harmony. And I want you to understand something as you pray. This is so important for our church, for our people to be praying about harmony, because one of Satan's great tools is disunity, is divisiveness. If he can get us bickering back and forth about things that don't matter, things that aren't even about the reason we're bonded together, we're bonded under the gospel of Jesus Christ. But if we just get fighting over anything he can get in, he'll get it in the church, he'll get it in your home, and he wants to use disunity. And so I want to challenge you, please pray for harmony. You know, the opposite is true. In the world, it says this, John 16:33, that you will have great tribulation. In Jesus, you'll have peace. So seek together to be unified. Let's have harmony and continue on. Won't you pray today that God will give us a spirit of harmony? You can do this, CCW. We're with you. We love you. And I know that you continue on this fast. You're doing great. God bless you.